Is it somebody who carries around a phony badge and says he's in law enforcement? Like he's a kid playing cops and robbers? Or is it leaders like Reverend Warnock,